Now, what we did, what Democrats did see, what we all saw this year, were the Democrats picked up seven governor's mansions in the last election, and four of those governor's mansions had women governor, women candidates. We have seen a surge in women candidates this year. Do you think that's going to play, how does that play into the 2020 contest? Is there going to be kind of a stronger women vote out there for women, or support for women candidates than we've seen before?
You know, I think we sometimes overestimate the appeal of a woman candidate to women. Mm-hmm. We saw that with Hillary Clinton. Women are really voting for their policies or for electability. They're not necessarily voting for someone's gender. So
I guess if that was true, we'd have a woman president 100 years ago.
We would have a woman president, right.
Exactly. Or at least
1990. And the majority of, the majority of white women didn't vote for another white woman who was voting, right, who was running. So I think we have to not overestimate the way that just simply gender plays a role. I think women voters are looking for someone who's going to beat Trump. I think that that's going to be their primary priority here.